Realize, because the news we hear about the CBI program, sometimes it's either something bad or, you know, some type of propaganda one way or the other. But the bottom line is it's a program like the same that exists in 5 of the 6 OECS countries in the Caribbean, many European countries and many countries worldwide, where governments try to attract direct investment, or they try to attract high net worth people to be citizens of the country in exchange for the investment, either in the private sector or in the public sector. So Dominica has, many people don't realize, one of the most successful CBI programs, you know, out there, both in terms of the client interest and in terms of the success, the achievements of the program. In terms of the things that have been done, tangible things, we see all the infrastructure that's being built, bridges and roads, and I mean, just the rebuild of the island after Hurricane Maria was largely funded by the CBI program. Even where grants were, you know, committed by the international community, we saw the cash flow, because the grant funding sometimes is very slow, and so the cash flow to actually get the projects on stream, you know, was needed before the grants come through. And since we have a water system here in the Supri area that differed the British Foreign Aid Agency, you know, they provided the funding, but they didn't really provide cash. So the cash flow had to come in and to build. So all around the country, we saw public sector projects. We've seen a tremendous amount of housing since Tropical America, where people have actually moved in and they're being built all over the island. You know, housing is a basic need, and these are high-quality housing that are resilient to windstorms and things like that. So it really is upgrading the standard, the quality of housing of the people significantly. We see, for instance, the geothermal plant that's almost finished, that's being constructed in the CBI program and so on. So Dominica, you know, we've been able to, the government, the Prime Minister, have been able to utilize the CBI program to improve the living standards of the people, improve the infrastructure, and even in projects like Jungle Bay and Kempinski and all the hotels that are being built and funded from investors that come through the CBI program, that's, you know, supporting the development of the economy of the island of Dominica in the long term through the CBI fund. You have other islands with successful CBI program, but I don't think if you dollar for dollar, any other island CBI program in the Caribbean is as effective as that. I would give them very high marks, certainly with the rebuild and the use of the CBI to rebuild. You know, everything is challenged, everything has the ups and downs, and when you live on an island, it's easy to assume that you
have all the problems, you know,
and everything else is great everywhere. Every other island feels the same way. But I think as I travel a lot and I study the Caribbean, and I would say the recovery since Tropical Storm Hurricane and Hurricane Maria is almost miraculous to Dominica. So this is very, very high marks of the government, the Prime Minister, being that he's the leader. I mean, he doesn't do everything with other people involved, but you know, as the leader, if something goes wrong, you take the fall. So if something goes right, you have to get your credit on it. So he's shown tremendous leadership in that area, for sure.
As an investor in Dominica, you also get to contribute to the island's history as it is transitioning into becoming the eco-luxury destination of the Caribbean.
So Sam, what has been your experience like building a premium eco-resort so beautiful as Jungle Bay here in Dominica?
Well, first of all, thank you for visiting me and engaging in this conversation, looking forward to it. It has been an amazing experience. It's, you know, you dream about these things in one's life. Few people really get to fantasize, dream about doing something, and then actually taking it from almost scratch and making it happen, especially when it has tremendous impact on the lives of the people. I was born on this island, and so for me it is important, having gone away and lived and studied in the U.S. and having worked abroad, to come back to Dominica to do something that, you know, that would make a difference in the island, but a difference in people's lives. You know, you see many young people around us present opportunities for them so they don't have to emigrate from the island, present markets for people for the agricultural produce, the supply chain, for artists to sell their wares and so on. It goes on and on. So for me, I'm just happy that I've had the privilege to be able to make this thing happen here in Dominica. So.
Indeed. And the way you see Jungle Bay now, which is one of the premier resorts on island at this time, is it what you expected it to be? Did it turn out like it was in your dream or in your plans?
The dream wasn't so detailed.
Okay.
But the mission, yes, that's what the mission was. I think in terms of the aesthetics, it's probably a little nicer than I had envisioned, you know, so it's always a plus. But I think it's quite good. But what's really exciting about it is when I talk to the young people around and they tell me, or the not so young people, young at heart, they tell me the impact that it's have had on their life, and especially persons in the community, you know, or the visitors even, when they come to Jungle Bay and they may be stressed or whatever else, and it provides some kind of wellness and healing for them. So that's really rewarding.
That's amazing. And just being here, you know, it feels like you are transformed. You are in a different part of the island that you don't really get to experience on a daily basis. And as a hotelier, you've traveled around the world, you know, to Africa, to Europe, to Asia, and you've seen different, you know, architectural buildings and hotels. And deciding to come and build here on the island must have been a really big decision. So what opportunities do you see, or challenges rather, did you experience building such a beautiful resort like Jungle Bay here in Dominica?
Well, a large part of the reason why I decided to build here is because I'm from here. So this is home.
This is your home.
So there's a little bias there. But still, even if I wasn't from here, the island does present tremendous opportunities because it is a unique island. Huh? The topography, the people, the history, it's an amazing place. The resources, I mean, this island, we have more, I think, natural attractions, you know, per square foot than anywhere I've been in the world, period. And so those things make it an incredibly, you know, amazing place and an enabling environment to develop something as unique as a Jungle Bay, which is a wellness and adventure resort. So I think it's an ideal place for that, and all the stars aligned, and so, you know, that's it's good.
Cheers.
Looking to promote your business, engage current customers, and reach new people? Well, look no further. From the basic presentation to a fully fledged advertisement, use your video ads to attract customers. At Man's Audiovisual Productions, we do just that. We produce videos for business and event promotions, product demo videos, animated explainer videos, fundraiser ads, and much, much more. Engage your clients and sell online. We customize the video to match your brand design. Guaranteed to play flawless on all devices, including smart TVs. Contact us at telephone number 203-690-4342 or 767-245-6238. Visit our website, mansaudiovisual.com, or email us at derekvideo@gmail.com.
The iTerraCare device has the ability to awaken dormant stem cells in the bone marrow. Yes, we have sleeping stem cells in our bone marrows. As you keep blowing this on your spine, you're activating the stem cells. And guess what? You're going to create brand new lungs, brand new kidneys. Eventually, as you keep using this over time, you will have brand new organs, glands, and tissues in your bodies. And that's a great news. Stem cells in your bone marrows. Hit the bones using the future of medicine, which is frequency. Hitting the bones using frequency medicine. Yes, guys, we have decoded the secret to forever young and healthy body. This is your time. Grab your one device right now.
Easy Development, Ezra Uticason Ellison. Easy Development, building the future using the latest in concrete technology, bringing a wealth of experience in the construction industry. We specialize in concrete buildings, no blocks needed. Easy Development, always professional and reliable, designing and building new homes all over Dominica. Architecture, structures, and construction, offering turnkey contracts with efficient, timely service. Proficient in the procurement of concrete and related transportation and heavy equipment excavation. In the field of construction, Easy Development is hands down one of the most prominent and proficient development companies in Dominica, providing high quality structures like the Joe Button Project and the Water Tank, even the ongoing construction at the International Airport Project, and much, much more. Easy Development takes any project and makes it easy, guaranteed. For more information, call Ezra at the office, 265-6352. Uticus, 265-2942. Ellison, 265-3520. Or email us at easydevelopment@gmail.com. Easy Development, we make work.
Do you need to live stream your event or make your presentations pop on screen? No problem. Man's Audiovisual Productions Company is here to satisfy all your audiovisual needs. With years of live streaming experience, we are a full-service production company using modern equipment, including HD video cameras, projectors, and screens. We service events ranging from church recordings to town hall meetings. If you're looking for an audiovisual partner for your next event, join our many satisfied customers who trust our services. Reach out and connect with us via WhatsApp
or call 203-690-4342. Email us at derekvideo@gmail.com. Visit our website, derekvideo.wix.com or www.mansaudiovisual.com. Man's Audiovisual Productions Company. Professionalism with a personal touch.